7 out of 10 people in South Korea are experiencing a reduction in their income due to COVID-19. The Korea Institute of Public Administration said Thursday that around 70% of people reported less income compared to before the pandemic. The report surveyed around 2,000 adults. 68% are also working an average of 43 minutes less each day. However, they said that as a result, they are spending more time at home with their families.